for that.
Here, take my phone.
Is it running?
It's on video. Let's see if we can find him. Turn it around. Should be a red dot flash.
Sweater is in downwind for runway 36. Is it biscuit?
Who was that?
Yep, it's running.
Where is it 26?
I'm looking for him. There's the going over the highway. Venice is okay. He's in down here.
See the 26. Oh, is he in front of us? Look at front. He's right in front of us. Here, we're going to catch him.
Hey, Bob, radio check.
I don't see him.
Right in front, straight in front of us.
Repeat that. Button.
Below us?
You got a radio check?
Oh, I got it. Well,
go ahead. Yeah, I'm just checking. My radio's been going out, so it's working right now. Let's have a radio. All right, I got you. No problem. Go ahead.
Pretty bird. Nothing better than a 26. You're gonna scare them. I can't see if I got them or not.
Get some pictures from them.
Megatron, final 36.
Yep, we're still filming. Vendors is on final. See how he does? That's the first time he's landing with that flap ship. He has spoilers, doesn't he?
Yeah.
On that Vendors?
Yeah.
No, it's a normal landing. This looks like he's taking it down. Down the runway. That'd be a nice shot with the wing.
Where is she at? Are we gonna get a picture of her?
I don't know. Back up to 3,000? I thought we were coming down.
Yeah. We are in a minute.
Yeah. I do not. Is she still on tow?
Hi, buddy, entering downwind, landing.
Nope.
36.
K6 Eileen, where are you?
Look at this, get her coming through this smoke.
Got it.
Sea breeze starting. There he is, look.
Got him. Whoa.
See, this is a sea breeze right here. Watch, I'm going to run in front of this thing. See this little thing jutting out?
Yeah.
Got a sea breeze here, buddy. No hands. Sea breeze. Let's get over by the sea breeze. See this little hanging down here?
Yeah.
There should be lift in front of it.
Oh yeah.
Let's see if we can't pick any up here. Artavaria. See it right there coming up?
I'm going to have to open the vent back up.
Yeah. It's moving to the west. See there or something? See it right here?
Yep.
Yeah!
That's what I do.
Oh, yeah! See, these guys don't believe me.
Hell
no. Where the sea breeze is, man.
I ride
those. Look at this little finger. Don't go behind it. Watch when we get to this finger right here. Let him know it. Let him know it. There should be something right at this finger. See how this little cloud's jutting out? Got a movie. Is that thing still flashing red?
Yep. Okay. Got it. Got the video.
Sea breeze. Here we go. Let's crank it to the right. Oh yeah.
Come on.
Look at this mountain. We're in the mountains now. Here we go. Running the sea breeze. We're at 33.
Yeah.
Up north. Let's get my wing in a little closer. Stick our wing in the sea breeze. See, here's a little cloud jutting out up here.
Dave's gonna yell at you.
Is it still flashing red?
Yep. We're at 7 minutes.
Okay, good. Keep that going, please.
I'm trying to catch the corner of the barrio and the outside.
Oh, okay. Let's get over next to this freezer a little bit. See, when we go around this tip, you can't tell what's on the back side. When we used to run in Miami, how far north are we? We're pretty far north.
Yeah, we're past the airport.
let me see where we're at.
Right there is the...
Oh, we're okay.
Yeah. Definitely. Yeah, we got all this.
See, this isn't thermal we're working. This is a convergence lift.
Convergence lift?
Yeah, this is what we call a sea breeze down in Miami. And you notice we're not turning. And you can run this all the way as long as it's moving in. What might happen, though, it goes too far west. So we're going to go around this one, and we'll go back. Let's go over here. See now around here, see it's almost, there's no sea breeze anymore, see it?
Yeah.
This could be the end of it. See how there's nothing, it's all blue out there now.
Yeah.
So that's kind of the end of the sea breeze. So we'll run it back. We'll see if we hit something on the way back. So you don't want to get behind it. So we're going to head for those jumping clouds out there. We can put this on the site. This is going to be good. Roger, question.
Big Bob on her.
You're still filming, right?
Yeah. Yeah, are 10 minutes.
Get some shots of that clouds on the left. When we go by, let me see what the sea breeze is like. We're going to stick our wing in over here. You got to watch a plane coming around the other side.
Yeah.
In here. Let's get a little closer.
Because Eileen likes to do that too.
Yeah, I'm watching.
I don't see her. I don't hear her.
See, it's already moved west of the airport. Seabreeze.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, all of it is.
See how the west of the airport? Look where we're at. This is the edge of it. You should be able to get higher than this cloud. See how there's a cloud higher?
Yes.
As I come around here, the cloud's up higher than the sea breeze. And that's where the cues are. And we're going to run this, we're going to run along here. I'm getting tired of it.
Yeah, you can head on in.
Yeah,
I'm getting hungry.
I don't want to be up there because it's gray to me.
Yeah. Oh, it's all gray. See Eileen anywhere.
There it is. Look at our barrier.
I know.
Showing two up. Because we're getting in next to the Eileen, you read the Grove? Eileen, you read the Grove? Eileen, you read the Grove?
22, yeah, 122.9 here.
I saw something.
Power plane to the right?
Yeah.
Screens, oh, there it is. Your screen has PhotoRay on it, and my glasses have PhotoRay, so it blacks it out. 1 way's clear.
I see Eileen. We're going to go get her picture, okay?
Where is she?
Then we're going in. I'm going to run by them. Here we go.
Tell me where
she's heading for Eileen.
Oh, I see her.
Under them, I'll smoke.
Just got a lot of zero. I don't know where midfield is down by runway 18.
The hell's coming at you now.
Ha ha ha.
Turn that down just a little bit.
Yeah.
That's not good enough to find him. I'm gonna get a good one to pass it by.
Just head on home. I'm tired. I'm hungry. Al's flying with the birds. Or whoever it's flying. There they are. Should have them all. Now I can't see the screen. Before they all go down.
Twenty-three, we're heading in.